Yeah, she's. Ow! Yeah, but that's what avocados do when they're sick.
Hi, I'm Steph. Welcome to Veggie Vlogs. Today I decided I'm gonna be making a burrito with like black beans, brown rice, some cheese, and avocado. Alright, okay, yep. Take the avocado, just mash it up. Well, I like to mash it up. You can leave it whole if you want, whatever you want.
Some barbecue girl, making your burrito. Something you girl, something burrito.
So we're gonna take some rice. I've been vegetarian now for about 4 months. And I've been eating the same things. I've been eating like veggie burgers, pasta. I've been staying like with my fruits and vegetables, obviously. Getting a lot of protein from beans and like nuts and seeds. I eat a lot of sunflower seeds and stuff like that. So if you are a vegetarian, you don't have to be. Everyone can make this burrito, you know, inclusive. Last thing is cheese. Get some cheese. So as you can see, this is the setup real quick. Hopefully it does not slide off the plate. So this is my finished product, a nice little burrito. I'm just gonna put this into the microwave for a minute and a half until everything's nice and hot. I don't know, let's see. Burrito's done. Ooh, it's steaming hot. Take a bite. It's stuck to my plate. I swear to you guys, I can actually cook. Anyway, I'm gonna try my burrito. It's hot. I'm gonna burn myself. It is so good, you guys. Thank you for being the first audience for my veggie vlog. I have to work out a name. Veggie vlog, vlogging with veggies. But yeah,